Tyler, it's raining. You gotta,
I'm Diamond Dave, purveyor of the Judy Chop.
We're gonna have to, you're gonna run.
We gotta book it.
I'm not gonna run.
Come with me.
This is why we can't have nice things, Tyler.
Watch the light pole.
Ooh. Tyler took our family photos, how many years ago? Four or five years ago? He took our family photos right here. I had better ones. Where are we right now?
We're at the William J. Quinn Presidential Library.
I just want to mingle with the American people, talk with some real folks.
Oh, what?
They don't care. They don't like us. Nobody cares about Dad anymore.
Can't say that. All right, I need to wipe this lens off.
Wow.
Raining cats and dogs.
Dogs and cats living together. Mass hysteria.
Are we too dark?
Yeah, we are.
Aside.
Is this on?
This thing on?
This camera makes me look tan. More tan than I am. Who's more tan, you or me?
Bronze and golden, new and tasty.
Or George Hamilton.
Because it's extra crispy like me.
We're here in downtown, beautiful, beautiful downtown
it's
Little
gorgeous.
Rock right now.
It's
it is gorgeous. It's raining, so we had to come undercover.
Yeah, we are undercover. Burt Macklin, FBI.
Undercover! FBI! Guys behind us at the security checkpoint, they don't know what to do with us right now.
No, they are not pleased.
So we've been talking about God's three-part design for us, and the part that he wants to be the strongest is our spirit.
He wants it to be at the center of who we are, the way we make decisions. He wants our spirit to be the core, and everything else is just...
Everything else works from there. If you get that right, everything else is going to kind of fall in line.
Once your spirit is lined up with Jesus, then you don't have to worry about that part anymore.
We as humans, we have death and we have life, okay? Mm-hmm. The cross of Jesus, that bridges that gap.
God gives us access to the tree of life. And imagine that cross is literally a bridge between sin and death and the tree of life. And that was incredible. Can I hear the sound effects again? I don't know why I'm still doing this.
I don't know. Hello from the others. At the point of salvation, that when you said yes to Jesus,
your spirit and the spirit of Christ are unified. They literally become one. So your spirit,
it is now justified.
One way to think about justified, I don't know if I'm right in this, but the way that I keep justification right is when you're doing like a Word document.
Google or, Doc, not Microsoft Word document.
Did I say Word document?
Yeah, man.
I'm so sorry. You justify the text. It lines everything up perfectly.
Yeah.
That's what salvation does for you. It lines things up perfectly so your spirit and the spirit of Christ are together.
It's almost like you can start writing your story within that.
We're done here.
We did it.
I'm gonna jump this rail.
We have a challenge for
you.
Ooh,
I like challenge.
Oh man,
Neil.
We want you to write this down,
yes.
Okay? Whatever, if you like to pin min it, if you like to write on a piece of paper, if you want to write it in your notebook, if you want to type it into your notes and screenshot, you can rent an airplane and write it in the sky.
It's a thing! It's a plane!
I'm going to rent an airplane right now.
Wow. We want you to write down this verse, 1 Corinthians 6:17. Write it down on a journal, type it in your phone, screenshot it, whatever. We want you to post it on the platform of your choice. Instagram, Facebook, I mean YouTube if you can pull
you
that
can
off.
Post.
Why don't you keep clapping and snapping?
Okay. I'm gonna distance myself.
All right, so I'm gonna read the verse to you.
Tag us.
If you do it on Instagram and you tag us, we can repost that.
Our group of friends has been playing the same game of tag for 30 years.
What?
1 Corinthians 6:17. But whoever is united with the Lord is one with him in spirit.
That's what we're talking about, being unified. Your spirit being unified with Christ.
Yep.
It's right there, it's scripture. What we're talking about today isn't just for you, but it's for the person who's sitting next to you in the cubicle, the person next to you at class, the person you're working by, your family and friends. This is for everybody. How does that change your view of people? Knowing that once they've said yes to Jesus, they are in right standing with God.
That's a big deal, Neil. Big deal, Neil.
That's what they used to call me in junior high. I'll circle around us while you pray.
Okay. All right, so, God, please remind us today that whenever we give you our lives, you make us brand new. That no matter how messed up things get around us, we still have our spirits connected to yours. In Jesus' name, amen.
Tyler, it's time to go. You wanna go eat?
We're gonna post.
Sorry, I caught a chill.
It hurt.
I didn't know we were going there.
My umbrella.
Never would have.
Ella. Wow. Ella.
Can't stop, won't stop. Rock, rock, rock.
The moon landing was a fake.